Okay, I'm starting this video in the car. We're taking a trip. If you guys know, you know. If you don't, you'll see here in a second. But I was gonna wait to start it, and then they're like, fuck it, just start it now. I can get some shots of like the fucking rose and everything. But it is one of those days. It's the day, I'm a day out, pretty much. I'm a day out from my meet. We're taking a trip down to South Bend, which is actually where I was born. It's like 2 hours away from where we all stay. Hotel's booked, everything's booked. Everything is in my bag in the trunk, and we're ready. Oh, wait. Now, let me see this real quick. Sean, bruh is a driver. We got Steez, bruh.
Boy, bruv.
The boys that got me into powerlifting are back with us today, because there's nobody else. I don't know who else, but yeah, I'm excited. I'm excited. Also, this fucking weird thing just popped up on my neck. I don't know what the hell it is.
Look at the fresh guy.
Ooh. Oh, I'm
really handsome for it.
My hair is trimmed.
Look, babe. I'm a kisser.
We're walking like Brie. And I gotta do the... we have arrived in South Bend, and it's weigh-ins. And I don't know how this goes exactly. I don't know if I'll actually be filming once I'm inside or not, but...
Don't you have to grab your gear?
What is that?
Don't you have to grab your gear for check it out?
That's the same day, I think.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure, at least.
Maybe.
I can run back anyway. But... weigh-ins, finally here. Don't exactly know where the entrance to this place is, but we're going, and we're gonna find it. We got time to spare also.
Are you ready?
I'm cold, I gotta warm up.
I gotta compete today.
I'll catch y'all boys at the hotel, over inside here.
Oh, it is over here.
You did have to go get it, huh?
Yeah.
I told you.
I have not been this small since I was in high school, since I was a sophomore in high school, but it works because I'd rather be underweight, eat a lot today and tomorrow morning, and then I'll qualify. So we're all good. I'll see you at the hotel. This is on my Instagram. I've been posting about it a lot because I had to make sure I was eating wisely so I can make my weight. I can officially go back to putting on weight. And I'm kidding you not, I'm gonna be bigger than this bitch and be bigger than Jordan. Be bigger than both of them.
I'm not even gonna show that because you already know that's cap.
I'm gonna be the biggest black man ever to walk this earth.
Bro,
fuck Larry Williams. Fuck
Ronnie like Coleman. Hasn't eaten like a day.
Fuck
about, I'm gonna be bigger than everyone.
I am. But I can actually start bodybuilding again, and I'm so happy about it. This is our hotel. They gave me a problem. Actually, wait. I can't see myself, so I'm gonna make it easier. Because I'm not 21, and I can't check into a hotel. Even though I was able to buy the hotel, book the hotel, everything else. But... the boy got it covered. I have not ate all day, so we're gonna eat, sleep, and then get ready for tomorrow.
But your vet doesn't just prescribe it to her patients.
The TV, I don't know how loud it is in the background, but we're chilling.
And she knows it's
we got three large pieces
with
of that
dogs.
Cock.
Using
and actually before again, like I have not been able to feel this full in a very long, 8 weeks to be exact, actually.
Welcome to the next.
It's time to hit the hay. Wake up tomorrow, be ready for the comp, watching Valorant. As you guys know, I'm now a Valorant addict, so I have to do it. Stewie 2K, you know. But yeah, I ain't gonna lie, I'm tired. I'm so tired. I'm usually not this tired, like usually. I stay up until like 4 in the morning most days. It's almost like fucking 9 in the morning, it's 9:30, and I'm ready to go to bed. Which is a good thing, especially for today. But I'll see you boys in the morning. I was in bed looking like I was about to go to sleep.
Bro, teleported to a cookie mission. That's crazy.
Jordan said insomnia cookies, and I got ready in like 2 minutes. I'm not gonna lie. Actually, it was like 20 seconds to be
the first one hurts.
So we get insomnia. Just put apple juice all over my phone because the women are causing problems again, and now it's all right. Oh, wait. I put it on the table.
You're not gonna clean up the table? What's going on, man?
Explain what's going on right now. What we got?
It's day of. I'm officially. I'm like, 2 hours out. Eating brekkie. I got me a waffle. I had some eggs. The eggs started tasting a little. So I had to drop the eggs. Got a waffle. The waffle's actually pretty good.
They had some meat. I had the meat all in my mouth because it was like little links. Pretty good. But damn near done. What else happened this morning? I sang some Taylor Swift. We beat his ass.
I was getting
that in my dream last night. Like, that's crazy. That is so crazy. But sling it's on. Everything's on. It's a matter of getting there. I'm doing the work that had to be done, you know?
Did you get your sleeves out of the bathroom?
Nah, I left them. Oh, fuck them sleeves. I don't need them shits. I'm going raw.
I'm mature.
Yeah, because you're Mr. Forget Something.
I'm just chasing back.
Wow. Bro shit himself.
Thanks, Stephanie.
What if, like, second attempt, you just hear him rip ass?
Like, Tyler, 450 pounds.
Tyler, you got anything to say?
All I gotta say is.
I said this yesterday. It's like when. Imagine. Let me use a different analogy, though. Imagine you're Kobe Bryant, right? And you got 3 seconds left to actually prove your name. And you got the ball in your hands, right? It's that last chance. Because you're low-key getting old. Like a little bitch. It's your last chance to actually execute. But the chance is in front of you right this second. That's how I feel right now. I feel like Kobe. Fourth quarter.
Hey, well. 1,400. Maybe 13. Somewhere in there. Maybe 12. 12 if he thinks too much.
Listen, if I don't get at least a 1,300 score, I'm deleting my YouTube page. I'm not spending this out. This is
raw.
None of this
is I didn't expect it to look like this. It's actually pretty nice. So, give it a little look around.
Drug test, no, it's because of my pre, and it's not, I don't take SARS. But if I do fail, fuck it, I'm just gonna take some shit. But I'm a good joke. I got here, I started warming up a little bit, realized I forgot a blender bottle, didn't bring anything to eat. When they came in clutch, they both had it. Now it's just a matter of warming up. I'm in flight B, so I'm not going yet. There's a whole group that gotta go up before me, and then I go. Just wait. It's a live stream right now. Some of y'all are watching it. If you're watching it, I forgot to say this. Yes, I'm in this meet. Yes, it may seem like I've been prepared for this shit for a long time. I prepared for this meet in, I think, 7 weeks. 8 weeks, something like that. I think y'all knew that. I'm an 8-week prep for this meet.
Did you stick to program?
Fuck no. I tried to. I'm gonna be honest. I tried to. But, like, I did everything I was supposed to do. But some days I did a little bit more, you know? A little bit more.
Thank you.
another day.
See, okay, listen. I got deadlift. Deadlift is where I excel. Bench is where I'm about to. I gotta. Oh my god. LeBro almost DQ'd just by squats. You hear me? So, I gotta do what I do, which is deadlift. And y'all know this. First off, thank you, Bree, for coming. Thank you, Sean. But it's a lot of people here. A lot of people I'm proud of. Proud of myself. Proud of these motherfuckers for coming out. Steve, bruh. Danny, bruh. And whoever this is. I appreciate all of you. All the people watching. I looked at the YouTube chat. I had some boys in there. The only name I see in the chat right now, Tyler. Tyler. Tyler got two whites. Tyler. Hey, that's my boy, Cuzzy. Cuzzy be in all the streams. Cuzzy be on the Instagram like crazy. I don't know what to say. I love y'all boys. That's all I got to say, really. That's all I got to say. I love y'all boys. Tyler done his third attempt yet. Fucking camp. Camp. Actually, I ain't gonna FaceTime my brother. I love y'all boys. Now it's time to actually perform. Kobe in the third quarter, what I say. Third quarter, what I do. Third attempt. I had to secure it. You know I had to bring the boys in. It's that time.
Walk out here in last place, and I still want to sign up for next one. It's fun. I enjoy it.
You should quit.
Deadlift. All right, bitch.
He's doing good so far. I'm excited for his deadlifts. That's some bread and butter. I think he's gonna pull something pretty nasty today. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm thinking somewhere around 630, 650. He doesn't know that yet, but I'm about to load up something fucked up on the bar for his last attempt. Fuck it.
Instagram's on the screen. Can you say it again? Actually, I have your Instagram. He's from my hometown. Actually, yeah, and I'm still back in my hometown. This shit feels good. This shit feels good.
But man's crazy strong.
It's a good environment. I'm 16 also.
Thank you.
piss test is in my hands. I've drank two of these. I still don't have to piss yet. I'm praying by the time I go in that door that, you know, something wants to come out.
I'll see.
I don't know.
So Tyler went in for his drug test. Now we wait.
It's like that much. Gonna do more.
In the 110 plus junior 18 to 19 division in first place, Catherine Tranum.
Gross.
Catherine, I think you gained some fans today. Moving on to Women Raw Open. In the 60 kilo Open division in first place, Heather Tong.
No, just wait. No, the woman beat me.
No, bro.
Yeah.
Cannon?
There's so much water in my body right now.
In the 82 and up kilo junior 2023 division in first place, Tyler Green.
Oh, Ty.
For the same best lifter package, but the men's division with a 407 dots, Tyler Green. I will warn you, the nosebleed smelling salt is one of the smallest ones. Use caution on the nosebleed.
Dude, that metal's crazy.
Moving on to Open Best Lifter for men and women. The Open Best Lifter gets the obsidian ammonia package.
Took him back in there.
He tried to evade the drug test low key. What do you think?
You?
Nah, Ty. Okay.
You might have been dodging a little bit.
Did you piss enough?
I got pissed. Alright, I got no idea if they recorded or not. First off, I've had to piss like four times because I drank like four water bottles for this drug test. Second off, I've thrown up like four times. My CNS is fucked. My bladder is just explode. Like it's just filled with water. But we got Eddie Dedski. Best overall. And then I think this one's, I don't even know, to be honest. Recap.
I mean, fucking Tyler won. It's not really too much else I can say. He won his class. Won best overall. He did his thing. Next meet, he should probably put on...
At least
100 on his total. Should be pretty close to 15, so... Keep that fool accountable. Make sure he sticks to program. I want you guys to spam comments now on his socials. Tell him to stick to the damn program. But, yeah...
Yeah, nah, tell him to stick to the fucking program. That's his biggest issue.
For real.
Bro hates the program.
I was just tired.
I technically pissed five times. Pretty sure.
But I didn't fill up the five container.
Yeah.
Bro just walks in at the end of the clip.
Well, yeah, I just pissed five times.
Bro, it's ridiculous how much water I just had to fucking force down.
To try to like flush the drugs out of your system super fast?
Yes. They gave me apparently the world's strongest. I think I already talked about this actually. This one. The world's strongest smelling salts.
Nose death.
It literally says do not die on the outside of it. I got no more words. I think this is the end of the video. Perfect way to end it. All the homies going home. Business.